Dear Natalia, I'm trapped in a tunnel underneath the village. I can't feel my legs. I'm probably dying. Why do you hate me?
Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Maybe you should just let her go.
No way! She's always been there for me. I won't abandon her.
I've been here, and there was somebody with me.
Forget about the past. Just focus on what's ahead. Look at this.
What's it for?
You can use it to hide from the monsters.
Lottie was always the one who knew what to do.
But you have me now. You can trust me. Until Lottie came along. I was so scared.
All right, we'll keep looking. But I don't think you need her. You're stronger than that now. No point in going forward alone.
Until Lottie came along. I was so scared.
All right, we'll keep looking. But I don't think you need her. You're stronger than that now.
Until Lottie came along. I was so scared.
All right, we'll keep looking. But I don't think you need her. You're stronger than that now.
What a shame.
Thank you.
What if Lottie's the whole reason you're alone? What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears?
I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, she's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Lottie's the whole reason you're alone. What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears?
I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, she's the only thing left in my life that's good.
What if no one wants to be around you because you're a stupid girl who loves stupid teddy bears?
I know she's just a teddy bear, but I've had her for so long, she's the only thing left in my life that's good.
Dark in here.
So what? A little darkness can't stop you. You know, Natalia, what you need is a real friend.
I have one. Mr. Fisher. He gave me Lottie when he rescued me in Terra Grigia.
But he's gone. And pretty soon Lottie will be too.
I'm all you have left.
No! I saw them.
Didn't I? Or was I just sleeping?
Another letter from Lottie.